Mr. Wobble.
Yes?
Do you have a son named... Mr. Wobble.
Yes?
Do you have a son named Robert? Robert Wobble, age 17?
Yes.
I'm sorry, Mr. Wobble. You better come down to the station house. Your son is dead.
Dead? How?
He was at an underground party, a rave. Somehow they all got locked inside and couldn't get out until we arrived. They ran out of drinks and had no food. The other...
I'm sorry.